they asked me to paint these floors red, and I kind of think it looks weird, but the Gigantopithecus said it looks like the color of war and blood, and the monkeys claim that it makes them do better math. Hey everybody, Mazion reporting for duty, and today we're gonna do something really fun. We're gonna go build a house for the monkeys and the apes. They've asked me to build them a home, and because they don't like staying in a pile in the middle of my compound, and you know, the kings don't mind so much like standing guard, but they said that they wanted a home, and they decided that they wanted to have it down at the beach. So I'm going down to the beach right now, where I have gotten the materials together to do the building. You see that I've got, that's Poseidon, right? We've got a Poseidon down here and Mammon. Poseidon's guarding Mammon, and Mammon's guarding this box. And this box has a bunch of wooden materials in it to build a home with. And so we're going to get started on this home with that foundation, some thatch, roofs and some pillars, but I gotta make sure I'm not too weighty. So I think that might do it. Obviously, you can see I've got all kinds of junk on me because I've been doing hard work, but we're gonna get this thing started at some point here. So I think now is a good time. So they decided that they want their house on the beach. So what I've been trying to do is, so it's gonna be 5x5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you can see how big that is. It's not going to be all that big. So we're going to get started somewhere, I think, because they want to be like right on the water. They're really particular about that. So I think I'm going to have it like right here-ish. Maybe. I think. That looks like a good spot. What do you guys think? Should be good. And so now we're going to put some thatch roofs down because we want to hide the nubbies. And I need an extra slot for this stuff. So we're gonna do the nub design with the thatch roofs. So there we go. That's 5, right? It is 5. And we've got 2 from that side and 2 from that side. So we can destroy this thing now. Or one from that side. And then we can put this extra ceiling here. So now we've got that all set up. We can go 2 out from here. Put a little nubby thing down here, maybe, yeah? Like that. We can go 2 from there. And 2 from here. And then 2 from... Whoa! Did I run out of thatch roofs? I did. And I made one. So we made an extra thatch roof. But we have just enough to do the job. So we've got one extra now. So anyway, that is 4, right? It is 4. So this is 5. What? That's not how that worked. So we've used that extra one that we accidentally placed. All right, so just like that, what do we got going on here? So I'm not going to be able to place here, and I can't place there, and I can't place there, or there, or there. So let's see what we can do here. If we want to make this look kind of uniform, we're going to have to place things in a different way. So you go down. Go down in there. Place one there. Place one here. Place one here. Go. And place one here. You go down where I tell you to go. I think that those cover all of everything. I think. So I could get rid of those other ones, I believe. Or I could at least get rid of this one. That looks like a good design, right? Seems pretty cool. So what I'm thinking about doing here is, let me see. Give me some roofs. Some ceilings. Because these are not roofs. Where did... Oh, no, we're good. We've got 16 of these now. And we need to cover... Oh, wait. What? I picked the wrong ones. Those are the wrong ceilings. All right. Where are the correct ceilings? These are the wooden ceilings. Okay, so I need half of those. We can start placing things like so. And this is only going to be this 5x5, but in the front, it's going to be a little bit different. And I'll show you what I'm going to do when we start to place the walls. But this is a little monkey house on the beach next to the water where they can be happy. Oh, I ran out of ceilings and I punched nothing and it hurt. And you're probably wondering why I've got so many of these, but I'm going to make a double decker deal. Going to be two floors to this place so that these monkeys and apes have a little bit of a separation and they can be happy. Now, I hope that we might have to add a third floor someday, but if we're lucky, we won't have to do that. So let me see. Let's do the wall design real quick. We got one left roof. Let's too many walls, way too many walls. 25. Start off with 13 and a door. Oh, you know what? I needed to make another door and door frame, and I didn't do that yet. Something we're going to have to work on shortly. So I'm going to grab this door frame. Actually, I'll put the door frame there. Door there. Walls there. All right. So we've got door frame, which is going to go right. They're going to have a little bit of a porch. So we've got a door frame that's backwards because I'm terrible and have to make another door frame. Let me see. So I'll be right back. I'm going to make all the door frames and then we'll get to this job. All right. So now we're good. And we've got what we need here. Why are you wanting to? Oh, it wants to go on the other. All right. So this, right? Okay, good. It worked that time. So we're starting to place the walls here. Is this why is this confusing too? You know what? Let's destroy all this thatch stuff, because I don't think that we're going to make it much bigger. Actually, we'll destroy all of it but the centerpiece. We know which one's the center because there's a center post there. We get rid of all the thatch ceilings, and we won't have to worry about their snap points, because they're being a pain. If we ever decide to make this bigger because, you know, we got too many monkeys or something, we'll be good. All right, mucho betero. Much better. So, let me see. This should be the correct way, right? And another one? No, of course that was going to happen because... This way. Thank you. Place all correct, please, so that I don't have to check every single one. Just going to go all willy-nilly and hope that they're not dumb. Not dumb. Not dumb. This is great. Ah, of course, it's dumb. I need more walls. All right. First floor is almost fully enclosed. All right, so we've got that all taken care of. So they're going to have a little... Why are they... See how this has been happening a lot recently, man. And it's wicked annoying. There's two snap points to every ceiling. And I want it to snap to this wall. I don't want it to snap. But it'll snap to the inside or outside ceiling. And see, now it's on the outside one. Like, I never had this problem before recently. Okay. Now that's right. Are they all right now? Okay, good. Looks like we're good. So out front here is going to be kind of like their deck. And they'll have one. Now everything else should snap in appropriately. As long as you get the first floor done. But we're going to have the Gigantopithecus all hang out downstairs most of the time. So they're going to need something a little bit taller. They like to have a little bit of headspace. And Poseidon's tail is in the way. Whoa. So I must... Oh, we had some lag. That's what happened. Hopefully I didn't use too many of the walls. Oh. Need more walls? We need to place this ramp so it's easy to get up and down. There we go. And this will go right up onto their porch here. And you know what I didn't make? I'm going to need to make... Is we need to make some railings before the day is done. And I also didn't put the windows in. We're going to have to do that as well. But the monkeys and the Gigantopithecus are actually going to share this downstairs area a little bit because we've got some billboards so the monkeys can do their math because they're all mathematicians, don't you know? They're all named after famous mathematicians. So they want to do their math stuff. And since they want to be able to do that, we need to make it a possibility for them. So now we've got, you know, I can actually still, I can continue to place those, but I want to be more strategic with the windows upstairs. So we're going to do real quick. So we're going to finish off the bottom. Got the billboard and we need a couple ramps and we also need some ceilings. That should be good. Yep. We're not too heavy and maybe I should make a back door. I don't know. Might be something that we need to do. But so we need a ceiling. Oh, why did I grab the wrong ceilings again? Man. Mazion, you've got slope ceilings for the house, and you're not grabbing the right ceilings repeatedly. You know what? I don't think I... No, I do have enough ceilings. Where are the rest of my sloped roofs? I think I've got enough. I think I might have enough. We only need 25. All right. All kinds of slow happening. Was there something weird out there? No, we're good. So we're going to put the ceiling up here, right up there. Thank you. And then we need, there we go. One, two dems. Is that good? Can we get up, up and downs? Oh no, kind of, no, it reaches just fine. So second floor comes up here. No, you turn. Thank you. What? How did that magic happen? That was some strange magic where it teleported from where I was placing it to the bottom. Try this again. All right, it's good. Why do you want to place the wrong way? Thank you. What? No. Aesthetics. OCD. Place right. And place right in the right spot. What? You saw it? That wasn't supposed to happen. And now I'm too heavy. Weird. It can't decide what it wants to do. It keeps going back and forth. Well, what if we just do this? I know that these will place right. But let's place those first. Now, what about you? I got you to place right. So the rest of you should be fine, right? Good. Everything's in one direction. Perfect. And I think we need to leave two slots open. And we need some railings inside, too. I didn't think about that, man. I have to make some more stuff. But so the second floor is all being made. It's all set and ready to go. And let me see. We'll take some more walls, please. Yeah, I know I'm encumbered. I'm carrying all kinds. Oh, it's because you guys can go away. And then I can bring some more walls. It's perfect. And we're actually going to need some ceilings, too. We don't need any more ramps. That's sloped. Pay attention to what you're doing. All right. So where's my billboards? We need the monkey math billboards. All right. So that's not a billboard. How about you? Are you a billboard? Sweet. Now these are really tall. I wish that I could like cut the bottom off and have them be down at the bottom. That would be ideal. But maybe right here, maybe this long wall is where the monkeys do their math. I think that might be a good idea. Come on. What? I said place you here. Why did you not place? Well, that's weird. It won't let me place it. I've never tried to place a billboard before. Huh. How about over here? Can I place a billboard over here? I can. Why did you let me place it there? Well, this is the monkey math corner, I guess. And we'll get some windows in the other spots. And we need these ceilings. Because this is the balcony. Perfect. So again, we're going to have some walls right here. Which neat. I have the other door frame on me, don't I? I do have the other door frame, and I was not paying good enough attention to the fact that I had the door frame. So I'm keeping you guys with me for the entire building process today. We're going to do some great montage-y work with the tower soon, sooner or later. Right, so this looks like it's not correct. Are you right? Nice. There. No, it was correct. Why is this magic continually happen? All right, good. All right. These ones are all fine. It's just the ones that are in the middle of the ceiling that are a pain in the butt. And so upstairs, the Gigantopithecus, they might come up here, but not as often. So this is going to be two stories. Or two wall heights worth. Well, actually, I forgot about it too. What I'm going to do up here is make a sloped roof. So it's actually going to feel very roomy. Oh, see? I don't have enough walls to do the build. What are you doing with yourself, Mazion? You should be paying attention to all of the things that you need. Make extra stuff so that you don't have problems. Oh, we got more walls. I have plenty of walls. Let's grab these things right here real quick, too. And maybe wooden ramps. No, I'm grabbing the wrong thing. I don't need these ceilings. I could use some of these ceilings. Too encumbered. We'll grab 16 of them. And we got to put our doors in. I like put door frames up. No thought of the doors whatsoever. All right. So here's a door. Wait. Why does that look wrong? That looks right. It's wrong. Why? I used the reinforced doors on the regular door frame. I didn't know this was a thing where they wouldn't place right. But we're going to have to deal with it for the time being, and I'll replace them with regular doors later. That's weird. That's weird, man. All kinds of strange building issues. So we're going to put regular wood doors in there because those don't work right. And then here we need like this, like that. And then we need the same thing on the other side. It's actually going to be very roomy in here. Super, super roomy. You go in the 4 and you go in the 5. So 4. Right way. Yep. 4. 5. Perfect. All right, good. 4. 4. 5. 5. It's getting dark. Gamma up. All right, so the top floor is actually quite roomy. The bottom floor is actually less roomy? We'll find out when we start placing ceilings. What I'm going to do is I'm going to make some other things that I am planning on using for this place. And it kind of looks like there should be a different kind of foundation structure. Like we should at least have a stilt on the back sides in here, which we're gonna end up with that stuff here anyway on this side. And maybe, yeah, we're probably going to have a roof coming out over the top there. All right. So I'm going to go make some things real quick and we're going to get back with you. This is pretty. This is a pretty picture, guys. Look at that. Anyway, so we've enlisted the help of Blackwing Face. Blackwing Face is going to help us do work. And I actually do need 5 regular roofs. We made all kinds of things that we're going to furnish the place with. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's do that first. And we're going to have to come back and get windows and put all the windows in too. So let's do ceiling. All right, come on. You can do this. I believe in you, Blackwing Face. What? No. 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 Yes. No. Yes. No. Yes. Yes. No. Yes. Come on. Wow, we did it. Bird building 101. I never do this. I hate bird building. Here we go. We got another one. Four. And then, no, on this side. Yes, no, yes, no. What? Here we go. Likes you. All right, so we've got that, and now we're going to land Blackwing Face ever so carefully up here, and we're going to try to position it so that when I jump off, I don't fall off. Hey, look, it worked. Never works the first time. Now it's time to put these bad boys on, which is always fun to try to do the first time. You're in the way now. You move. Out of my way. Oh. Boom. There it is. That doesn't look right, but whatever. Two. Get the sloped roof action going. And we need it on the outside of the front as the awning or the upstairs. We'll do another outside front one to help us move along this process. There we go. Why do you want to always place like that? Like, who's going to build their roof like that? This is not going to happen. Oh, we ran out of roofs. No, I didn't. I pressed the wrong button. Now we've run out of roofs. Three. We got Blackwing Face up there now. Stuck. Server lag. Yep. Definitely server lag. Move this stuff in there. Need some more sloped roofs. Probably 8's going to do the job, I think. And we're going to need some pillars. I said pillars. Thank you. Start off with 11 of those bad boys. So can we finish? Leave the doors open for easy access. Can we finish a roof from here? Of course not. Of course we can't do that correctly. Because they just need to be wonky. There we go. Bye, Blackwing Face. All right, so we've got this place enclosed. Fully enclosed. And when you come out here, we've got this nice thing going on. What we're going to do here, I think this is going to be difficult to pull off the way that I want to. Let's see if we can make this work. No, it will not do it because it's obstructed by this weird... We're just going to leave them like that. See that? So we've got these nice pillars going here. Just like that. Same thing on this side. And perfect. So this is the front of their little mansion. And we're going to need those windows now. I think. Grab up the windows. We don't need the sloped wooden roofs anymore. And I think that we will take some more pillars. Probably not all 33, though. We need you in a slot. Now we need to make it look like a house. Because right now it looks like a box. A very drab box with no windows. Who wants to live in a box with no windows? Now I put a billboard right in front of there. But we're gonna do it anyway. Bam! Looking good. Yep. Looking good. So now on this side, we're going to put a window in. And we'll put another one right there. Up hither. No, not that. This. I think we're going to go for the same kind of idea. But we're also going to put some windows. Only 4. So maybe like this. Why am I getting, is this a new thing when you destroy something with something else, it drops into your inventory? Because I'm not used to that. Weird. And then down here, Down here, we're going to do it like that. Kind of odd. Yeah, you get the materials back now. I mean, that's not something that I'm used to. That's odd. All right, so I've got all the windows in the place. Now, monkey furnishings. Get that in there. Got some chairs. We got some benches. And we've got war maps. Because the Gigantopithecus, they want to do some war planning. So we're going to put some war maps up. So the Gigantopithecus can do their thing. Make some plans to destroy all of the creation. How many of these? I want some upstairs. And up here we'll have one right here. And then we'll have another one right above the door. So we've got the war corner and then the monkey math corner. And the monkey math corner, I mean, they're going to do a lot of maths over here. So they're going to need some seats. I think maybe the seat should be looking at the... Right? Seat should be kind of looking at the math, right? You know what? Did I make some paintings? I did. I made some paintings. Where are my paintings? I made canvases. We're going to have to go find those. All the monkeys are doing their maths, and we've got a chair for the war corner here. And then the benches will go upstairs. So this is like the hangout space. We'll put another bench right here. All right. And I had some painting canvases, but they're gone. They're gone. So now the only thing left to do, did I bring pillars with me? I did bring pillars with me. Couple things left to do, and then we can move the monkeys in. I'm gonna put one more right there, which I wish that they would connect with the roof. Makes me meh, a little surly. And we messed this up because we don't have any thatch. So I'm not putting those in right now. This will be fine for the time being. So that's the monkey house from the outside on the beach because it's relaxing for them to do their war plans and their math. And this is where all the monkeys are going to live. So we're going to make some of those painting canvases. And we're also going to paint this place up. I brought the spray painter. Now, I'm not sure how good the black works on wood. And I don't know that they should have a black house. But they asked for Maison colors. So I thought, you know, I'll oblige them. So it's not too bad. Yeah, I think that's acceptable. It's just dark. It's not like really black. And I think we're going to have... We got to find a way to work red into the picture. Anyway, so I'm going to go get all the monkeys. I'm going to introduce them to their new home. And we're going to find some paintings and put those up too. All right, and the monkey ape home is done. And they asked me to paint these floors red. And I kind of think it looks weird, but the Gigantopithecus said it looks like the color of war and blood. And the monkeys claim that it makes them do better math. And as you can see, the monkeys have already started doing their math equations all over the place. I don't understand any of it. And it looks really weird. Like they have really bad handwriting. And Frederick's over here doing something on this map. Man, he's got ambitious plans. You're pretty ambitious, King Frederick. So we've got some of the monkeys and apes upstairs. They're all hanging out, and they've hung up these canvases all over the place, but they're all empty. Like, they didn't take the time to paint anything on them. And, you know, I'm excited to see what they do. We can come back and check later with them. Oh, game of down. Come back and check later with them on what's going on with this stuff. But it's all done. I like it. I mean, it looks like they're all kind of cozy, hanging out, having a good time, you know? And now, monkey montage! We'll be right back. Well, it was a good day. We got a bunch of stuff done. We made the monkey home, which we're standing in front of. And of course, I'm backing up as I'm trying to show the whole thing. But, well, but it's pretty good. I like it. And they seem pretty happy with it. So everything's all good. If you liked today's episode, folks, please press the like button. If you haven't already subscribed, please subscribe. If you have anything to say, do it in the comments below. And as always, be excellent to each other. Have a great day. See you later.